This morning, a happy update to a sad case of animal abuse.
You may remember Claude the puppy who was found in August with his ears cut off. Barks took him in.
And now he has a new home with a loving family in Glen Burnie.
The story was heartbreaking. A 10-week-old puppy abandoned in Baltimore, bleeding because his ears were cut off. Despite the abuse, Claude is one of the sweetest dogs I've ever met, and he's now thriving in his forever home with siblings London and Callie, mom Sophie, and dad Chaz, loving parents who saw Claude on the news and knew he belonged in their family.
Tell us about meeting Claude.
Oh, he was just super friendly as soon as we saw him. Comes up and looks me right in the face. I'm like, oh, we gotta have him. He's just super friendly and fun to be around. So we met him, and then we took Callie up to meet him, and then we were like, oh, we just gotta have him. So.
Right, because he joins your other two dogs.
Yes.
And so how's life now?
Oh. Chaotic. Very chaotic. It doesn't really sit still very often. Mm-hmm. There's always something going on. Lots of walks and lots of running around. lots of vacuuming.
And how's he doing?
Wonderful. He settled in straight away. Like, the first night he was cuddling with our other dog, Callie, and they're just the best of friends. They are completely bonded.
Gotta touch each other all the time.
And it's amazing he can be so friendly because of what he's been through. I mean,
honestly,
it broke our hearts.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, it was very surprising, honestly, that he just took to us, you know, so quickly, like a duck to water, just, like I said, just
so
went right in.
So trusting.
And Sophie, you say you cry sometimes when you think about it.
I do. I mean, it's just, you know, how could somebody hurt such an innocent baby? And he's the sweetest baby. And literally, like 8 weeks old, 10 weeks old, that happened. And he's, you wouldn't even know it. You know, it does get a little bit upset if you, you know, hold his head, if you gotta, we have to clean his ears out a little bit.
Yeah.
But besides that, he's, I mean, the best dog ever.
He does great, yeah.
We are so happy to see that he now has a new home and a new family and that he's doing so well.
Yeah, we're really happy too. He's finished off the family nicely.
Yep. Yeah, your family is complete now.
Yep,
yes, definitely.
No more dogs?
No more dogs.
Not for a while, right?
No more dogs. He's a good amount.
Well, good luck to you and good luck to Claude on him. And we're so glad to see he's doing well.
Thank you. Thanks.
We'll be right back after this with some news, traffic, and weather.